shall we gather at the river, the beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows from the throne of God. Yes, we shall gather at the river, the beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows from the throne of God. Yes, we shall gather at the river, the beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that flows from the throne of God.
By the river in Kentucky. That's where we are. That's where we want to be if you play bluegrass, you know. You're always looking for an occasion. Get together. Get out the old guitar. Get those strings going. These instruments take a long time to warm up. Even in the rain, though, you can make them sound good, you know. And guitar like this got some age on it. You can dig into it and get the high, lonesome sound.
When I hear a fiddle play that high, lonesome sound, gonna show Uncle John how to do the do-si-do while the kissing cousin chasing chicken out on the old back lawn. Y'all come with one another just to do a little picking if this old bus don't break down. Campfire's burning in the night, my heart is yearning for the sight of the whole campground. And that high, lonesome sound when that evening sun goes down, I'm gonna dance right off the ground. Hear a fiddle play that high, lonesome sound. Yeah, come on over, baby, now we're surely gonna have some fun enjoying the country view. Toe-tap and syncopated music play loud, and the girls are looking mighty pretty, too. Look at old Grandpappy, he's feeling kind of snappy, it seems like he just don't care. He's over 93, his bride, you and me, just dancing to the music in the air. Some sound when that evening sun goes down. I'm gonna dance right off the ground when I hear a fiddle play that high, lonesome sound. Yeah, that's the way my
This is a towel at JCPenney. This is the shower curtain that goes with the towel at JCPenney. This is the bedspread that complements the shower curtain that goes with the towel that's all part of JCPenney's unique system that matches color to color and item to item. From our rich patterns by Classic Traditions to our bright ideas from By Design. So with these exclusive JCPenney brands, you not only get a great value, you get something that matches the pillows that tie in with the soap dish, that accents the drapes, that work with the toothbrush holder, that coordinates with the bath mat that goes...
Got to have my Country Weekly.
Country Weekly magazine is packed with everything you want to know about country's biggest stars. This week, join John Michael Montgomery at a heartwarming family reunion. Relax with Charlie Daniels at his fabulous ranch and go behind the scenes with Confederate Railroad making their new video. Country Weekly is on sale now at supermarket checkouts everywhere.
Got to have my Country Weekly.
It's country, and it's weekly.
You want me to do something healthy for a whole week?
Yeah, have breakfast with grape nuts. Just one little box.
I just don't know. Doing something healthy is not easy. I was very surprised. Yeah, it was easy. On the box, it tells me it's natural. Looks like it's going to be healthy, and you're surprised when it tastes good. With my two-year-old son, a lot of times I have to leave my bowl. With grape nuts, I'd come back and it's still crunchy. Have you had a two-year-old?
Grape nuts. See what one little box can do for you.
I'm eating breakfast, healthy, and it's easy.
New Nutrageous from Reese's. Peanuts, milk chocolate, caramel, Reese's peanut butter. New Nutrageous. Mmm, give your mouth a party.
Here's something different, sweetie.
Sudden changes in your dog's diet can sometimes lead to stomach discomfort. So feed your dog a consistent diet. Purina Dog Chow every day.
This entire week's worth of activity really focuses on a number of events. We start off the week with a little golf tournament, but then we rapidly get into the trade show part of the week, which are artist showcases, emerging acts. We have a huge exposition center of folks that want to network and communicate with one another.
This is the future of jamming.
Man, I could have used one of these last night. I couldn't hear nothing last night.
Cybergrass.
Here you go.
The International Bluegrass Music Awards Show is IBMA's equivalent of either, say, the Grammys or the Country Music Awards.
Welcome to the 4th Annual International Bluegrass Music Awards Show.
A few years ago, when our next group took a brief vacation from bluegrass, some major newspapers claimed it was the end of bluegrass music. Well, looking back, we know that the death of bluegrass music has been greatly exaggerated. As a matter of fact, it's stronger than ever, and here to prove it, back stronger than ever, are the Johnson Mountain Boys.
He's been on the job too long. Well, a twinkle, twinkle, little star. Along came Brady in his slick car. You know he's got a mean look right in his eye. He's gonna shoot somebody just to see them die. He's been on the job too long. Well, Duncan was a kid in the bar, but along came Brady in his shining star. He's sitting out, Duncan, you're under arrest. Mm-hmm. Duncan shot a hole right in Brady's chest. He's been on the job too long. Come a-breaking down the window, knocking down the door, and now you're lying.
doctor reached down to quarter this, and you know he felt for his pulse. Shook his head, said, I believe into my soul that King Brady's dead.
He's been on the job too.
Them big Mother Hubbards in their stocking feet.
He's been on the job too long.
Well, the rubber tire buggy's just a-standing around to carry King Brady to the burying ground. Them rubber tire buggies, them rubber tire hacks, they took him to the grave or never brought him back.
He's been on the job too long.
Just to see them die.
He's been on the job too long. He's been on the job too long.
After all of that, week's worth of activity kind of boils down. We all kick back on the river and really enjoy Bluegrass Fan Fest. The talent there is just extraordinary. What's even more extraordinary, I think, about that event is the fact that the artists are so willing to share their time and their talent with us.
If you don't play bluegrass, your fingers start to sleep. And in Owensboro, this is the last kind of festival of the season. And I know everybody doesn't want the winter to come on and kind of forget how to play. So we're all kind of anxious to get that last high harmony in there and play that last banjo break, hear the fiddle moan. That's what it's all about.
I remember hearing a group called the Sons of the Mountaineers. I don't remember the fellas' names that sang this. Wade Maynard had the group. Well, he was J.E. Maynard's brother. Some of you, or most of you, have heard of the Maynard's Mountaineers. And then they kind of dissolved, and Wade had a group for a while called the Sons of the Mountaineers. And they did this song, little old song called Ramshackle Shackle, about an old homesick boy that left that sweet, pretty gal at home and went way off somewhere, and Lord Almighty, he wanted to go back. Here we go, boys. Shack down in old Caroline, and he's calling me back to that sweetheart of mine. Her pretty blue eyes I long to see down in old Caroline. I'm a longing to be, and those pretty blue eyes that sparkle with love send down to me from heaven above. If I had wings like a beautiful dove, I'd fly away to the girl I love. Sweet fiddles now. Said farewell, such a sad goodbye. Those pretty blue eyes that sparkle with love sang down to me beautiful dove, I'd fly away to the girl I love. Let's hear some banjo boys. Concert series, Nashville on Stage.
If George Jones can show up for Nashville on Stage, I'm sure you can too.
I'm doing 108 shows, and you'd better catch at least one.
Nashville on Stage has the hottest new stars.
Catch me at Opryland's Nashville on Stage.
See you there.
Well, I'll be there too.
We'll be here too.
Come to the real country, Opryland, Music City, USA.
It's like money in the bang.
Got to have my Country Weekly.
Country Weekly magazine is packed with everything you want to know about country's biggest stars. This week, join John Michael Montgomery at a heartwarming family reunion. Relax with Charlie Daniels at his fabulous ranch and go behind the scenes with Confederate Railroad making their new video. Country Weekly is on sale now at supermarket checkouts everywhere.
Got to have my Country Weekly.
It's country, and it's weekly.
It's new.
Introducing Thompson's Water Seal Ultra Waterproofer.
It's better.
Easy to see coverage. Dries clear.
It's best.
The best multi-surface waterproofer you can buy. Beats the competition, hands down. New Thompson's Ultra.
Not just better, best.
30 years ago, we promised to take care of each other.
Seems like only yesterday.
And today we're taking better care of our health with Ensure.
More than a vitamin supplement, Ensure is a delicious drink with all the nutrients adults need to help stay healthy, active, be energetic.
Drink Ensure as a meal.
Or in between meals.
Ensure is recommended number one by doctors as a source of complete balanced nutrition.
Ensure, to your health, honey.
Oh, to our health.
Now Tide comes in a refill bag. Just pour it in your empty Tide box. It's 80% less trash and less money, too. The new Tide refill bag. If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
After a day like yours, you need a show like this.
Well, we're stumped. Single men are. We're the only species that'll shower and put the same underwear back on.
Entertainment with a capital E.
Ride me up beside the tune bar.
That's Music City Tonight.
Yes!
Something nice for a nutty world.
I have this bout of temporary insanity coming.
Music City Tonight, TNN. The more you watch, the better it gets.
I'm Pete Kuykendall, and I'm editor and general manager of Bluegrass Unlimited, and we are the senior bluegrass publication serving the bluegrass community. Bluegrass is one of the few acoustic musics that still has roots in the past. Is still creating new music, even from the legends within the music are still creating. I mean, this is the gentleman who it's named after, Bill Monroe, named after his band, the Bluegrass Boys. He is still writing music, and he's over 80. Then you have the younger people who are looking for in the acoustic side of things, because it's always been acoustic, and it stayed acoustic when everything else was going electric.
there's a whole new generation of people. You look at Del McCurry's band and see, you know, Robbie and Ronnie there, who are just extraordinary doing what they're doing.
They did grow up with it, you know. When they were young, I never thought about them playing music, you know. But all of a sudden, you know, they just took interest in it. And when they did, I found out they were natural musicians.
All across the world, everybody wants to hear more acoustic music, get back to the roots. And I think I'm glad to be part of it right here. You can listen to Flat Scruggs and Bill Monroe, you know, the early good traditional stuff, man, and it's just so exciting.
I worked with Bill Monroe back in 63. Of course, I sang before that, but I had to sing more when I started working for Bill because he wanted me to be his lead singer, guitar player. But I only worked a year with him. I think I learned a lot from Bill, you know, about singing, even though I sang a lot before I went with him. But I think singing has to come naturally, you know. You just have to let your voice do what it does naturally, you know, I think.
This next fella, this is his 35th year in this bluegrass music, and he has won the male vocalist 90, 91, and 92. Yes, sir. And he's going to sing a tune he wrote. It's one he calls I Feel the Blues Moving In. Please give Del McCurry a hand. Thanks.
At my door. The last letter that she wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's back, the clouds are moving in. The beginning of the end is near. I fear love is spreading into darkness. It seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in. The word you wrote that made me sad and broken hearted and put me in the sad shape of me. Between the lines of mixed emotion and a chin up on the paper, and you said it's all right that they'll close for now, friend. The last letter that she wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's bad, the clouds are moving in. The beginning of the end is near. I fear love is faded into darkness. It seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. Thank you.
Now that we have frequent traveler programs for business, pleasure, old and young, we thought it was time we had a new sign. Your best bet is a Best Western.
Free flea spray. Free flea.
Now you can get free flea spray and pet shampoo when you call 1-800-TERMINEX for new service and say, free flea spray, five times fast.
Hello, Terminex.
Flea spray. It's that easy.
We're challenging shoppers to compare their brand to X14 soap scum remover.
The Dow left a film that can be scratched off. The X14 just got all that scum off. I think I'm going to be buying X14 next time.
Your diet failed. Don't blame yourself. Maybe your diet aid was made for somebody else.
Accutrim has three formulas. One is made for you. Accutrim Maximum Strength, 16-hour steady control, or late day. Three Accutrim formulas, three dieting needs.
One worked for me. One can work for you.
Travis is unplugged.
Thought I was born a rambling man.
And out of control.
Let's go to 7-Eleven. Let's get a Slurpee.
Full access on tour with Travis Tritt Wednesday nights.
Hi, we're the Oak Ridge Boys.
And have we got a great vacation deal for you.
Now you can save over 30% with the Opryland USA End of Summer Vacation Package. Spend 3 days and 2 fabulous nights at Opryland Hotel. Enjoy a day cruise on the General Jackson. See the world-famous Grand Ole Opry or a taping of Music City Tonight. Plus, admission to all the exciting rides and shows at Opryland Theme Park. And a ticket to see your favorite stars at Nashville On Stage, the most spectacular concert series in Nashville history.
Hey, they're good.
All this is just $189 per person plus tax, based on double occupancy, and that's a 30% savings.
The Opryland USA End of Summer Package is only available August 3rd through September 13th. So call 615-872-0600 and reserve your package today.
We'll be looking for you.
And it gives me great pleasure to announce that our newest member of the Bluegrass Hall of Honor, celebrating 50 active years in music, is the voice with the heart, Mr. Mack Wiseman.
Tis sweet to be remembered on a bright old gloomy day. Tis sweet to be remembered by a dear one far away. Tis sweet to be remembered. Remember. Tis sweet to be remembered when you are far away.
Thank you. Back when I first started, it was called hillbilly music, I guess, and then later country and western, which gave it a little wider scope and encompassed a lot more different kinds of music. And then along in the 50s, when a lot of the country acts started trying to go for the crossover and be kind of soft rock and soft pop, so to speak, we tried to find some kind of a terminology that would signify our acoustical music was kind of standing alone on its own. And that's what we came up with. Bill Monroe, being from the state of Kentucky, and his group being known as the Bluegrass Boys, And he, of course, being on the Opry for many years, hence the name Bluegrass came about.
We'll go way back, about 47 years ago, when I first started in this bluegrass business, and it was altogether different at that time. At that time, we played a daily radio show, and we would go out each night, maybe 50, 100, 150 miles, back in, do the radio show. And we did that something like seven nights a week. And that really got tiresome. Don't believe I could take that right now. And this music was really, it wasn't too well known, but maybe just in a few of the southeastern states, something like that. But now it's known worldwide, and the Bluegrass Festival started, I believe, in 1965, and that brought a lot of the bluegrass bands together, and I think made the people a lot closer to each other, as well as the public. People got to know each other, and people from California made friends with people from Kentucky or whatever. And today, why we find ourselves here in Owensboro, Kentucky, for the big shindig.
Please welcome IBMA Hall of Honor member, Ralph Stanley.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for the award that I received sometime earlier on the Saturday night and Sunday morning, and we'd like to do a number from that tape called Mountain Folks.
Gotta be done, working in the hay and the hoeing in the cornfield. Mountain folks' work is never done. Mountain folks, everybody calls us mountain folks. Whole lot of work for a little bit of pay. Everybody calls us mountain folks. That old mule is ready and waiting, standing by the gate in old barnyard. He'll have oats and hay for breakfast. That's why the old mule works so hard. Care what people called us, think of the work our hands have done. Mountain folks, everybody called us mountain folks. Whole lot of work for a little bit of pay, everybody called us mountain folks. Hey!
Now you can feel good about giving them pizza whenever they want.
Pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening, pizza at supper time. When pizza's on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime.
Pizza Bagel Bites. Bite-sized pizzas on wholesome little bagels.
Hey, pizza at noon time, pizza at school time, pizza by the tube is so fine. When pizza's on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime.
Pizza Bagel Bites. Pizza whenever you want it.
But my cat's healthy. Should I be concerned?
Is a cat's urinary tract health important?
Don't overlook cat's urinary tract health. Serve your cat Purina Cat Chow Special Care Brand cat food. It's specially formulated to help maintain a cat's urinary tract health.
I love my cat, and I give him the best I can.
Cat Chow Special Care. Special care for your special cat.
The RF converter output of unit XLT-735B is preset to VHF channel 3 prior to shipment. Wait. The RF converter output of unit XLT-735B is preset to VHF channel 3 prior to shipment. But the RF converter output of unit XLT-735B is preset to VHF channel 3 prior to shipment?
Any questions? Radio Shack has over 25,000 people with simple answers to complicated questions. Radio Shack, you've got questions, we've got answers.
Right now at Pizza Hut, when you get any medium or large pizza at menu price, the rest of the meal's free. You get free salad, free breadsticks, and dessert pizza, it's free too.
Now Tide comes in a refill bag. Just pour it in your empty Tide box. It's 80% less trash and less money too. The new Tide refill bag. If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
One of the controversies that's going on
within the bluegrass industry that we have been dealing with for many, many years is the traditional versus contemporary. And part of that is caused by your taking what is basically a traditional based music, and any success that it has is seen as a threat to change it. And so you have these, you know, any music has to grow. If it doesn't create something new, then it will die. It will become an artifact.
Well, there's plenty of room for all of it. You know, there's a lot of groups changing it around a lot. But, of course, me, I do the traditional. That's the only way I know. And, of course, that's my favorite kind. But like I say, there's room for all of it. And I wish them the best.
And now the nominees for Male Vocalist of the Year are...
My name is Tim O'Brien. I think I sing bluegrass. I try to sing bluegrass. And I used to play with a group called Hot Rise. And we tried to play bluegrass, too. And we became known for trying to play bluegrass over the years. And now I'm trying to go on my own and trying to synthesize other things along with bluegrass. But I really can't escape it. It's in the blood. It's in the background. And it will never leave me.
And the winner is... Tim O'Brien.
All right, we're going to do this song. It's a song by a little-known up-and-coming kind of songwriter from Hibbing, Minnesota, by the name of Bob Zimmerman. And this is done in a sort of a reggae style with the screaming Del McCurry licks on it. And and on the record, you can hear the mandolin played backwards, and I could explain that to you if I had a few minutes. But we're going to do this song. It's dedicated to all you pickers out there. It's about traveling all around, doing all kinds of crazy stuff just so you can be a singing sensation. Or try to be.
Yeah.
It's called When I Paint My Masterpiece.
Oh, those mighty kings of the jungle, I can hardly stand to see them. Oh, the streets of Rome, paved with rubble, the Asian footprints everywhere. Dark night on the Spanish stair. Gotta hurry on back to my hotel room, where I got me a date with a pretty young girl from Greece. Well, she promised she'd be there right by my side when I painted my masterpiece. Oh, all those hours I spent inside the Coliseum, dodging lions, wasting time. Oh, those mighty kings of the jungle, I can hardly stand to see them. It sure has been a long, hard climb. Train wheels are rolling through the back of my memory, where I ran on the hillside following a pack of wild geese. Oh, now someday everything gonna sound like a rhapsody when I paint my masterpiece.
Thank you.
Adele McCurry here.
Shaping that's natural, not a look that's flattering, not today's Cross Your Heart Bras with a crisscross design that supports for a natural shape. The Cross Your Heart Bra from Playtex.
Feel it. Just lead us on till we know.
Together, they're magic.
Where we're going.
Conway Twitty and Loretta Lynn. The most popular duo in country music history.
Please release me.
Now, their biggest hits, plus your all-time favorites, are captured in this beautiful two-record collection.
Make them believe I'll spend my lifetime. Please help me, I'm falling. And that would be sin.
Conway and Loretta, so special together. From their beautiful harmonies to their biggest hits.
Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together.
24 songs on two great albums.
Lead me on
and take control of how I feel.
All your best loved favorites.
If you love me half as much as I love you.
This historic collection is not sold in stores. Stay tuned to order now.
I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-648-3400. To save all COD charges and pay only $12.98 for records or cassettes or $16.98 for CD plus $3 shipping, use your credit card or send check or money order to Conway and Loretta, P.O. Box 94040, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Remember, save COD charges by sending check or money order or use your credit card.
Tuesday on Music City Tonight, Eddie Rabbit.
Ronnie McDowell.
John Gorka.
And comedian Dan Reilly.
Don't miss a minute.
Music City Tonight with Brooke and Chase.
It's Tuesday on TNN.
The originality of and the new material that's coming in and the new artists and what they're saying, I think, bodes well for what we can see happening for bluegrass heading into the next century.
A few years ago, the Washington Post noted that an important band, the Johnson Mountain Boys, had broken up. Since then, they've regrouped, but at the time, there was a big announcement of the breakup of the Johnson Mountain Boys. That upset a lot of people who believed in them as the future of bluegrass music. And there was a gigantic article in the Washington Post, probably the biggest coverage they ever gave to bluegrass, and they kind of said that it was on the wane and it was on the way out, and there were quotes to the effect that kids aren't interested in bluegrass anymore. And I took terrible offense to that, and I wrote a big open letter to the guy who wrote the article and told him that bluegrass has continued to grow much like an oak tree with deep roots and slow, steady growth over many years. And that article really hit a nerve for a lot of people. And I told these kids that I've been getting together to play at the awards show, I told them about the article.
There's a lot of kids interested in bluegrass. Every time you go around to a festival, you at least see one kid toting a guitar or a fiddle or a mandolin. Or maybe, if you're lucky, sometimes a banjo.
I got them together, and the first thing they did is meet each other, because it was only some of them knew each other from any way before, and they just got right into it. They started switching instruments around, because most of them play, in fact, all of them play more than one instrument. And then after a while, we got a little bit busy about getting together this number for the awards show, and I picked out tune Wheelhoss, which is a challenging tune. They worked out harmony parts on it, and it's a Bill Monroe tune, and it really, to me, is as much right in the bullseye area of what is bluegrass. And I like the idea of not getting too flashy or modern or something like that, but just say these kids know where the real essence of bluegrass is at, and they're going to go on from there. And we've been practicing them up. This is, you know, it was only about 24 hours ago they really started picking together, and I think they already have something to show.
Thank you.
What are the typical things that you like to do once you get to a festival?
Well, find a good jam session that I can get into.
And it doesn't make any difference if you never met the people before, right?
No, I just ask them, hey, can I play with you a little bit? And, you know, they say, yeah, okay.
So I take my handicap kind of lightly. I don't know if you've had yours all your life or not, but
yeah.
I never could see.
Or docking
yeah, but I don't think of it too much. I mean, you know, there's some things I can't do, but I'm going to make do with what I can.
You'll make do with what you have, son. Yes, you can. You've got a God-given talent that nobody can rob you from.
So do you.
Well, I had to work a lot harder for mine than you have for some reason.
Well, I didn't.
At your age,
I didn't start out playing like I am now.
One thing, I know one difference. You were exposed to a lot more music than I was when I was growing up. We didn't have much in the way of music till I was about, I was 6 or 7 years old. The first little old wind-up Victrola we had wasn't much. And the records with it were scant. Just very few different things. I began to learn a bit about music on the radio when I was about 13. It got me a little old beat-up guitar that was like fretting the fins. And you said you wanted to see my guitar. If you want to put your fiddle down, I'll let you see it.
You didn't have your Tim O'Brien homespun tapes in those days.
No. I didn't have any Doc Watson albums to listen to or Dan Crary albums or none of that good stuff.
My Emily. This was the day she got her new potty. Toilet training has been a real challenge. The training pants we first tried kept Emily as dry as a diaper. Now Pampers trainers with the Feel Wet liner let her know she's wet.
New Pampers trainers with the Feel Wet liner is just wet enough.
Uh-oh.
Which may help her train.
I use the potty, Mommy.
She'll laugh at this picture someday.
New Pampers trainers, the new way to dress for toilet training success.
This month, we're creating the ultimate.
For July only, Red Lobster's putting together lobster, crab, and shrimp. The ultimate feast.
Wait till they taste this.
Your chance to indulge in luscious lobster. Together with sizzling shrimp scampi. Our largest butterfly shrimp. And a half pound of sweet Alaskan snow crab. All your favorites on one plate. It's the ultimate feast.
But only during July at Red Lobster.
Is a cat's urinary tract health important?
Cat Chow's special care brand cat food is formulated to help maintain your cat's urinary tract health. Purina Cat Chow Special Care. Better care makes better cats.
We're challenging shoppers to compare their brand to X14 soap scum remover.
The Dow left a film that can be scratched off. The X14 just got all that scum off. I think I'm going to be buying X14 next time.
You've never had so much fun. Line up for club dance. Boot scoot every time you get the chance.
Every weekday afternoon and night on TNN.
Line up for club dance.
All right.
gambling men.
The moonlight betted on good, run bad luck, 7 come 11, and she could be mine.
Rambling men.
Oh, hello, T-R-O-U-D-L-E. Tell me what in the world you're doing, A-L-O-N-E.
Men who walk the line.
Don't seem so hard to me to understand. I am a simple man.
The new video morning on TNN. It hits home.
Hi, John.
Hello, Jay. I'm glad to be here with you.
I met John yesterday in the chiropractor's office. And we were just talking. He said, well, what are you going to do at the award show? And I said, well, I'm going to give away Entertainer of the Year. John said, well, that's funny. That's what I'm doing, too. I said, well, maybe we can make them squirm just a little bit longer, all these guys nominated. So we'll stand up here and talk for a little while. Are you feeling better now?
I feel better than I deserve.
Yeah?
The Nashville Bluegrass Band.
We wanted to bring the things that we love about bluegrass back to this audience, and we wanted to have it for ourselves, such as the blues and the black gospel influence and the other things that we really love about bluegrass.
Till we see you again, God bless you. Here's one called Father, I Stretch My Hand to Thee. Father, I stretch my hand to thee. No one
have I longed if thy withdraw thyself from me. Then tell me, whither shall I go? I go, I go. Must Jesus bear the cross alone and all the world go free long? Now there's a cross for everyone, and I know there's a cross for me, for me, for me. I know it was Jesus.
I know it was Jesus.
Made me whole.
He made me whole.
I know it was Jesus.
I know it was Jesus.
Saved my soul.
He saved my soul.
Oh, he picked me up.
Picked me up.
Turned me around.
Turned me around.
Thank you.